The last 2 weeks has seen the suitability of 12 applicants eyeing to succeed retired Chief Justice Willy Mutunga put to test. One of the applicants, Paul Andrew Kongani Udoto, withdrew from the race after appearing before the panel citing discrimination against the youth. The curtain fell on the 2 weeks vetting exercise when the 66-year-old Supreme Court Judge Professor Jackton Ojwang appeared before the panel. Having spent decades of his career in classrooms and corridors of justice, Professor Ojwang was put to task to explain contents of books he has authored, some touching on multi-party democracy.
How did you escape those dark days? How did you and your publications escape those dark days? Were you swimming too close to the shore? Or were you writing what was resonating with the KANU dictatorship?
The late Mwalimu Julius Nyerere with one-partyism. He actually wrote books developing theories to support one-partyism so that when others got into that single-partyism, they had set up a system. So that system also needed to be understood. Even if you are going to change it, you must understand it. What is the makeup of this one-party system? What are the crucial elements existing in that one-party system? If you start changing something without understanding it, you are not doing a good job.
Justice Ojwang was also put to task to explain if he had vested interest in the contested 2013 presidential election petition following the appointment of his wife as principal secretary by the current regime.
In what position? In what position, Judge?
Yeah?
In what position?
In what position? Well, she's principal secretary. That's what she has.
Prior to that?
Prior to that. She had been in government a little earlier.
Prior to becoming principal secretary.
Prior to becoming principal secretary, she was trying her hand in this possibility of an electoral office. And she gave up. It didn't work fine. She found that there were no rules in that place. So she just couldn't come and she left.
We're dealing purely with perceptions here, Judge.
There was a heated moment when the Supreme Court judge refused to answer to questions regarding the election petition filed by the then Nairobi gubernatorial candidate Ferdinand Waititu.
But I want to show you where I was wrong as a judge.
No, I'm not saying whether you're wrong.
Yeah.
I want to show you what is the role of a judge.
So you know the role of a judge better than I do.
No. Let us get each
Madam
other right.
Chair, I need protection from this particular commissioner. Because he's involved in acts of provocation and also asking questions which are not meritorious.
Commissioner Wasamek, do you like to conclude?
No, let me ask my questions. I'm not the one seeking the job.
Justice Ojwang becomes the 12th and the final candidate to be interviewed by JSC for the position of Chief Justice. The commission is set to start interviewing 13 other female applicants for the position of Deputy Chief Justice that was left vacant following the exit of Kalpana Rawal. For Channel One News Hour, I am Edward Kabasa.